We pick things up in the early going. Mike Singletary is long on the jumper, but DeWaylon Roberts is there for the tip-in. 4-0 Red Raiders with the lead. On the night, Texas Tech shot 47% from long range. Mike Davis off the bench, and he drains the three ball from the near wing. Red Raiders with their largest lead of the half, 15-9. But the Huskers go on a 7-0 run, capped by this Brandon Ubel layup and the foul. Nebraska takes the lead 16-15 with 11:46 to go in the first half. A few minutes later, John Robertson goes baseline and drops the dime to a wide-open Jay Crockett for the jam. The Red Raiders with 24 points in the paint. Tech out-rebounded the Huskers 36-25. David Tyrou's long ball rattles out, but Robert Lewandowski grabs the offensive board and gets the friendly roll, the junior with a game-high 9 rebounds. The Red Raiders with 14 points off of Nebraska turnovers, Singletary with the theft, and we're going the other way. The senior goes coast to coast and knifes in for the layup, 32-31, Tech on top. However, the Cornhuskers answer. Brian Jorge Diaz gets open underneath for the easy lay-in. 4 ties and 9 lead changes in the opening frame. Nebraska leads by 1 at the break. Texas Tech opens the second half on a 7-0 run. D-Way with the quick hands gathers up the loose ball at midcourt and sends it home at the other end. Roberts a perfect 3-for-3 from the floor for 7 points in the game. Now John Robertson time. The senior with a career-high 7 three-pointers in the game, first from the far wing for the 4-point lead. Then all alone from the top of the key, nothing but net. And again, from the far wing, he rattles it in. The senior with a season-high 25 points to lead all scorers, 57-54, Tech on top at the midway point. But the Huskers, in the midst of a 15-4 run, take the 5-point lead on this 3-pointer by Tony McCray with the shot clock winding down, 62-57, Nebraska with the lead. 4 ties and 5 lead changes in the second half. Reese is off target on the shot, but Singletary hauls in one of his 7 rebounds and muscles it back up and in and 1. Game tied 62-62 with just over 5 to play. But no quit in the Huskers. Lance Jeter cuts the deficit to 1 after he drains the 3 from the near wing with just under 2 to play. Now Nebraska with the 1-point margin, 71-70 with 11 seconds remaining. We go to Brian Jensen with the call.
Here come the Red Raiders with what you would think is the final opportunity to win it. Singletary, the drive is short, but the follow is good with 3.8 left.
The Huskers with one last chance with 0.4 ticks on the clock.
72-71 Tech. Jeter with the shot is no good. The Red Raiders have their conference win number 1 of the season, and they beat Nebraska for the first time in 5 years. Wow. What a finish. 72-71 Texas Tech final.